What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back. We're trying to find this one last bison. Gotta travel way the freak back over here. Gotta do a lot of running.
Some tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates.
We're waiting on our telephone track. All right, looks like they're right ahead of us. What the heck?
Thank you.
Can y'all see him right there? Alright, let's see if we can get this buffalo over here now. Or bison, whatever they want to call it. It's not going to be the one we're looking for, but this one up close to us. Paul Stein, what's up, brother? Thank you for the like and the share, brother. Sorry, I'm not my chipper self, bro. I'm a whole lot of under the weather. I hope you're having a wonderful day. I'm glad you do, bro. How's everything going for you? How was your Christmas, man? You know what? Let's start going closer towards this. I keep turning the light on and off, but I see better with the light off, and y'all see better with the light on. Eat that. What's up, brother? We'll try to sneak up on him a little close. Not a lot of close, just a little close. That's two males back to back. Yeah, I'm finna get this bison right here, bro. Oh. Hopefully go get him if he didn't spook off. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Look at that big old blood trail right there. Put my dog on it. Look at that. Nah, man, I don't kill nothing on here, man. I just run around. Killing is a bad habit, bro. Yeah, you can use them as trophies and stuff too. But I did two trophies and I put them in my house, but now it says that I'm full on trophies and I don't understand why. So I just quit trying to make them trophies unless I find some big, yeah, like a big deer. Or at least I ate up. I ain't really worried about it. But the crazy thing is, man, they'll call. All right, what's that? Listen, that's a pig. Like, they'll call out. You'll get close to them, and or you'll never find them. Like, there's no hoof prints or nothing like that. So you just got to guesstimate on the way to go. I guess that's why they call it hunting, not catching. You know what I mean? Oh, heck yeah, man. I done ran out into some wolves. Couple of foxes, but really with this dog, man, once you level up your dog, it protects you. Like, it will attack the predators, keep predators at bay from attacking you. Now, it won't stop the deer or whatever from attacking you, or the pigs, or the bison if you get too close to them. But now if a fox or whatever comes up on you, it'd pretty well stand in between them. Yeah. About to get me another one. What I don't like is having this headlamp on while you're trying to hunt. I know I hit it better than that. Yeah, I might have messed up. Yeah, never in a million years pull that crossbow back with one. Yeah, man, well, that's why it's a video game, bro. And I'm never gonna find this bison right here. Where the heck did it just go? Heck yeah, bro. I cannot see with that light on. All right, I'm gonna call that one a wash. It ain't worth pushing. Just done quit bleeding anyway. Never find the trail again. You find some, you lose some. That's just the way it goes. I've noticed if you go to fall and try to run backwards, you don't fall as hard. Just FYI for anybody, you know, slide, slipping and sliding. Man, I don't know if I should have done that. I should have probably just run away from it. It seems like everything that's out that's easy to kill is something you gotta do a mission for. Like, I'll get a mission in a minute, so something about a wild hog. And I just went and fudged that up. Because I know, there's one spot I was supposed to shoot two deer at one time to get a golden scope. And I didn't read the missions, and I shot the two deer, and the next thing I know, it says, blah, 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 shoot two deer and get a golden scope. And I'm like, what the freak? And I walked past that same area it said the deer would be in 2 days in a row on this game. Like, you know, I made it go night, day, night, day. And on the third day, that's when it finally gave me the two deer back. So you always got to pay attention. What I mean by your missions is your mission log right here. See, I got to go harvest this bison in the cave. Well, before I really thought about it, I went to the cave during the day and shot the bison. And now I'm trying to go back, hoping the bison comes back to the cave or whatever. Like, they make another one come. If not, I just screwed that whole mission up and pretty well suck. And see, I just seen something standing right here. And it disappeared. Or is it my... Oh, it's the lights bouncing off my crossbow. But I'll tell you something else, like these areas where it's starting to get red. If you don't hunt there as often, they will go back to normal. Like I had this whole area around this place red. Well, I was killing deer after deer after deer. And it went back to regular. When it goes back to regular, it's hard to kill deer there. Stop. When it goes back to red, it's easier to kill deer there. When it's like dark red, when it goes back normal, it's easy to kill. Man, I can't even freaking focus right now. When it is red, it's harder to kill deer. When it goes back to normal, it's easier to kill deer there. Champ, old brother. Hey, you got this game, Ethan? Because ain't there a way for us to play together if you have this game? I mean, I don't know if you want me to show you how to do some hunting on here or not, but I'm just saying. I'd be willing to teach you, man. I'll show you what bow season was about. It's okay to be scared, man. Man, where is this daggum buffalo at? Or bison, excuse me. What is the difference in between a buffalo and a bison? Is there really a difference? There you go, baby. I know. You're not supposed to shoot him in the head. I know. But I think I got... I want to say I aimed lower than the head. But I probably did hit it in the head. Rachel, what's up, baby? Yep, got him in the throat. Flesh, heart, lung... Oh, that sucked. Only gave me $808. Hey, boo boo. How is the picture and the sound on here, Rachel? And hey, Rachel, do me a favor. Put your stream name and stuff in the comments. Is this a little pig? Oh, a little deer. And his footprints just disappeared just like that. All right, well, that was a bust. My little deer ran away. I can see better with no light on, but I know y'all see better with the light on. That's why I keep cutting it on and off. There's nothing I can do about lighting it up. I don't understand why it's so dark. Oh. But I got a sinus infection real bad. Oh, no, you good, baby. You are good. I'm just glad you're in here with me. Heck yeah, my hunt buddy. Ryan, what's up, buddy? Ryan, I hope you're having a good day. Thank you for coming and checking in on me. Oh, man. I feel like poopy. Oh, what the freak? Oh, I see it if I can sneak up on it. That scared me. I ain't gonna lie. My headset's up a little bit too loud. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it any closer to it. All this rock right here, I gotta jump up on and everything else, make a lot of noise. That's gonna move up there. I don't see it no more. My dog just went from down there to right here, scared the boo-boo out of me. Maybe we can catch up with it as long as it's walking. If it's running, we can hang it up. It's just got too much of a lead on me. Yep. Let's go on, bye-bye. Oh, man, come on. Y'all give me 1 minute. I gotta go potty. Y'all listen out for animal coming up. Let me know if y'all see one or hear one. Right. Right. Y'all see anything or hear anything? Y'all are surely a quiet bunch today. Quiet bunch. All right, we are near the cave, and that's where our mission's to take us. And we're looking for a injured, an injured buffalo, or bison. I don't know why I keep calling it a buffalo. Keeping my ears open. There are no scents. Like, to make the buffalo come to you, there's no buffalo call on here. And I don't see not a hoof print, one paw print, nothing. That's really crazy. I don't see not a bison, nothing in sight. Getting to be morning time too. Yeah, we got to sneak up on it. I hear it up here. Dang, just like that. Well, we got it. That's all that counts. We got the one. All right, I still got to harvest 2 fallow deer, and I got to harvest this fox. I'm so excited, Rachel, thank you so much for the 50 stars. I'm about to lose control, and I think I like it. Telling you, I'm about to lose control. I know it's a little tough to see y'all, but give me 1 second. Trying to find my spot. Man, it's crazy because I don't open up so much on here. I'll go ahead and hunt where I'm at. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Sorry about that. I mean, I'll shoot a pig, whatever comes out first, but I need to hit these, two fallow deer back to back. Gotta be sneaky, just like the deer, man.
I saw some tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates.
No, lady, not no tracks. Don't find tracks. I wish she could pick which tracks she would pick up on. Thank you. I don't understand what the... It's got a deer 7 on there. I don't understand what that means. We're gonna make a little noise, but we're gonna get up on these tracks right here. You see what I'm talking about. It says drinking, and then up under drinking, it's got a deer and 7. So I guess it's supposed to be 7 of them? I don't know. Good night. There's a bunch of them. Oh. All right, see what y'all screen looks like right now is what it looks like for me being dark. That's crazy. Where, oh, where can the deer be? The game is glitched. I am running. It's just not making a lot of sounds. I am super surprised right now. I am super surprised. Not a roe deer, nothing. There we go. Come on, dear. Yeah, you know you want it. Oh, one shot, baby. Oh, my God. Wait. Heck yeah, boy. That's what I'm talking about. That was well worth the wait. Usually they basket on that shoreline right there. Oh, yes, sir, Big Daddy. Oh man, he ran. Oh, come on, big boy. Where did you go? All right, this is his tracks going down, so that's got to be his tracks going up. Sorry about that, y'all. All right, there's one. Thank you, baby. This sucks. I don't even have the gun I'm supposed to have. So now I gotta fast travel back to the house. Thank you, Rachel, for the bless you. You are sweeter than bear meat. Now we gotta work our way back over to that way. Hopefully everything works out right. gotta get up out of this thick stuff. Man, where are they at? Okay, finally some tracks. Come here, dog. Oh, man. But all it looks like one set of tracks. That's not good. What do we got? We got a pig going that way. Hakuna Matata means no worries. It's my problem free philosophy, Hakuna Matata. Yep. Means no worries for the rest of your days, Hakuna Matata. Don't tell me that's the only pack of deer I'm gonna run into, and I gotta run way over there to get back to them. It sucks because you gotta shoot a specific number of deer. Like, what I gotta do now is shoot two back to back. Hopefully, down one of them immediately, and hit. Hopefully, knock two immediately, or knock it where it don't run too far. Like, either way, I gotta shoot two back to back and have them both drop within a certain vicinity. And that's kind of hard to do with these guns being as off as they are. almost to where I shot that one. All right, Thumper, I know you over there. Leave me alone. I don't see any track. Oh, that's a roe deer. I don't want a roe deer. Single track, so it's got to be a roe deer. Unfortunately, that's how it goes around here. Out. Oh, no. Nah, come on, man. All right, there's one. There's two. I just need to get closer. Three. Hey, dog, where you at? Alright, that's one. Oh, don't tell me I just clapped it just like that. Oh, come on, I gotta find it. I gotta find it. Gotta find it. And that's how it does, man. It's shake and bake, and then...
I saw some tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates.
Thank you. see no tracks all the way up to here. By this sign, you know it's gonna quit bleeding. Come on, I gotta find this. I'm sorry, y'all. Nope. One ran away. I'm trying to find him now. Didn't hit him that good. Come on. It's like that one the other day where the tracks are all on top of each other. He only does blood. If there's blood, he'll find it. But once the deer stops bleeding, for whatever reason, it's kind of all on you. kind of sucks, man. This game, I have them run parallel to where the whole hunt began and throw you off the tracks again. Man, this, and then just like that. The prints disappear. Hello. Bless me, sorry about that. That's just the craziest crap ever. I mean, did it die in here? Am I missing his body? It's it's a little bad. No doubt about that. But I mean, there's not a lot of hunting games that are any better. Let's see how far we trek this bad boy. We started right here. We finished. See? All the way over here. Let's see, the tree stand I was in, marked that as a waypoint. 777. Oh, Lord. Whatever M is, Mike, I call him. Meters. Miles. No, I'm just playing. 777 meters away. I couldn't find it. I'm gonna try to get back to this deer stand, and I got a potty. I'm gonna go use the little boy's room, and I will be back in a few seconds. But that is after I get to this. What is that? Oh, please come here. Please have some more deer with you. Well, I thought that was one right there in the bushes. Why is you hiding in the bushes? I'm wanted in 4 counties for armed robbery. Heck yeah. Let my shotgun song sing out. Who is this? Oh, this ain't the law. I know y'all don't remember that. Oh, 100% easy to lose them. And don't get me wrong, like, the guns in this game are not easy to use. But everybody that I've talked to, you know, that's popped in and out, said the same thing. Once you get the better guns, it's easier to shoot. I don't like games like this. Like, I mean, this game's pretty good, but from the crappiest game to gun to the best gun, they should all be balanced pretty good. They're not. None of the crossbows are really balanced. The bow and arrow are not balanced. Handguns, definitely not balanced. Woo. They're poopy. I'm gonna stand right here for a second. I gotta go potty. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. I went and got me some tea. Same time I went to go potty. Where was he at? Talk back to me. Talk dirty to Poppy. Come on back. I see one. I got one's attention. I need two. Oh, man. Dog, lay down. Scared them off. No, Papi, no. Dang, come on, dog. Don't do it to me. You effing did it to me, dog. Sorry about that, y'all.
some tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates.
Dave, what's up, brother? You have to keep your dog happy. Let's try to get back over here to the deer that ran off from me. Gotta get two for the price of one. That's what we gotta do. Thank you. Oh, I didn't have enough ammo put in the gun. Come on, bro. Lay down, dog. Lay down, dog. Father. I'm not gonna get this two at one shot thing no more. I have my shot, messed it up. Evening, friend. How's the hunt going? It's going pretty good, man. I got to shoot two deer back-to-back, dropping both in the same spot, and that's kind of difficult, man. But other than that, everything's going pretty good. How you doing today? Oh, man, it's the rain, the snow, all of it's pretty cool, man. They did some good work on the graphics and sound. What they could have done was turn your person's volume down. And then turn like the animals around you up a little. Oh man, it'd make a world of difference, bro. I'm glad you're doing good, man. Well, what's your next stream and what you gonna stream? I think I said that right. When is your next one and what are you going to stream? Yeah. Heck yeah. Do me a favor, man. Put your channel in the comment section. I can share it out. For people to stop by and see. Hopefully get you some people to watch, man. Come on. The dude won't get the freak up. Oh, that hurt my feelings. That hurt my feelings. Are you on your laptop or are you on your phone? I don't know why they didn't count as one. I guess I do have to drop them back to back. Alright, on your phone. Let's see. Go to your gaming channel. And right beside your, down below your gaming channel name, where it says following, on the right, be a box with three little dots. Click that, and you'll see share. And you'll see copy link. You can copy the link from there, and then paste it. Go back to my page and paste it on there. Charles, what's up, brother? Y'all, please give me 1 second. I got you, bro. I did it. Heck yeah. Ha! Hey, that'll do it to you, man. Technology is just too much sometimes. All right, let me speak right now. Yeah, man. Oh. Anytime, brother, anytime. Hey, we all out for us, man. Trying to help each other out. Make it a better place for all of us. Bro, I'm telling you, I'm having the roughest time. Sinus. In Georgia, man, Georgia's bipolar. Not only the people, the whole state. 2 days as cold as mess, 1 day as hot. 1 day as cold as mess, 3 days as hot. Heck, the day before Christmas was in the 40s. Day after Christmas was in the 80s. Bro. I'm telling you, man, my niece just got diagnosed, and we were all together for Christmas, and I'm sitting here like, bro, you know, I ain't trying to get, you know what I mean? Shoo, I hope I don't, bro, but I tell you, man, I already had it one time, and it's about how I felt the first time. Oh, heck yeah, man. Like, I haven't really, because of all my issues, because of my issues and me losing my service animal, I wasn't going to get out Christmas, but I had to, you know, you have to do the family thing, bro. And I want that big boy to stand still. Come to Poppy. Oh, I missed him. Oh, no, he turned right at the last minute, man. Mother of pearl. Get out of my way, tree. Oh, I am so upset with myself right now. But anyway, yeah. So, I haven't been out of the house, man, since I lost Bentley. And I didn't plan on going out of the house for Christmas, but, you know, it's kind of one of those things where you have to. And my niece, like, she made my a couple of my drinks. So I'm over here like mother of pearl. That's the last thing I need is the vid again. See, notice there's no deer print. There's just blood. Oh, finally, some more deer print. Looks like this deer is just floating in midair, dropping blood. And that's it, right there in front of me. But this mother trucker with a bullet in him. Still outrunning me.
I saw some tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates.
Man. They get away sometimes. Sometimes they don't, though. This game is funny, man. But I knew as soon as he moved, I had a dead shot in the heart. And he moved. It went right in the butt cheek. Really, dog. This dog really ain't worth a bird. Alright, I just got some crazy news. This is gonna be, pretty much the end of what I'm gonna do right now. I'll be back in a few minutes, or maybe tomorrow. This dude gonna get away too? Come on, man. Oh man, I feel like boo-boo. All right. I give up. I'm done. I track this deer from way down here all the way up here. He deserves to live another day. Alex, what's up, brother? Y'all, I appreciate y'all coming in, stopping, hey, smashing that like button, sharing it out, follow. Two new followers tonight. I want to tell everybody thank you. I am feeling under the weather. I think I might have the COVID again. I want all y'all to have a wonderful day.